about where he is, where he wants to go, and how he will reach there. He has hash marks actually. 2 years from now it will be like that, then it will be like that, then it will be like that. That clarity is very important. Otherwise you waste a lot of time. No, it's not enough that you work. Or as Thoreau said, it's not enough that you are busy. The more important thing is, what are you busy about? To be effective, you have to be very clear. Now, efficient is, being efficient means doing things correctly. But being effective means doing the correct things. So if you are clear, you will do the... I learned this lesson the wrong way when I was looking for a house. Whenever I saw an advertisement, Bandup, Dombivli, this, that. Then one fine day I asked myself, after 4 years of fruitless search like that, what am I doing? Where do I want a house? And when I started asking those questions, I found that my field got narrowed down. I wanted to be on the western suburbs, I wanted to be not beyond Bandra or whatever it is. I wanted a flat which had only this much budget. So now what happened, the focus became sharper. And in due course I was able to get that. Okay. Another quality of winner is GEM. G-E-M. Do you know what is GEM? G-E-M.
Gem.
Gem. Gem, gem. Diamond, precious stone, gem. Gem means going the extra mile. Going the extra mile. Doing more than what you are paid for. Doing more than what is expected of you. See, once you go the extra mile, your confidence increases, your self-respect increases, your abilities get sharpened, others respect you, you are interested in more work, important work. Later when opportunity comes, people remember that and you are duly rewarded. So that's another quality. A person works only for what he's paid, he's a slave. He's not doing anybody any favor. He's a slave, he's working for that and he's paid for that. It's only when he works more than what he's paid for that he becomes a free person. Okay. Here though we don't even work for... I have to go to office at 9 o'clock, I don't go 30. I have to leave at 5 o'clock, I leave at 4 o'clock. And then also the grammar. Not I. Okay. There is no substitute for competence and hard work. Do you agree, sir? A winner is very competent in his chosen profession. You think Ambanis are not competent? You think Tiger Woods is not competent? Zakir Hussain is not competent? Okay. A Pele is not competent. Okay.